The comma tank school German Panzerschule comma was a secret training school for tank commanders operated by the German Reichswehr at Kaysen, Soviet Union. It operated from 1929 to 1933. This school was established in order to allow the German military to circumvent the military restrictions on tank research spelled out in the Treaty of Versailles. Similar schools were established in the Soviet Union for German pilots and German military officers training in gas warfare. Following the Nazi Party's rise to power, the school was closed and Germany's tank force and air force were trained in Germany. Background: the Treaty of Versailles, signed on June 28, 1919, prohibited Germany from operating any form of tank or air force after the country had lost the First World War I. Germany had normalized its relations with the Soviet Union in 1922, with the signing of the Treaty of Rapallo. Initially, Germany was unwilling to break the Treaty of Versailles. This attitude changed, however, in 1923. When French and Belgian troops occupied the Ruhr area after Germany defaulted on its payments of war reparations. In December 1926, Germany and the Soviet Union signed an agreement to establish a tank school on Soviet territory. This school was eventually opened in 1929 and served to train approximately 30 German tank specialists. School, after its opening, the school accommodated up to a dozen German officers at a time, training there for up to 2 years. For as its equipment, the school had 6 heavy and 3 light tanks brought in and a number of light British tanks supplied by the Soviets 3. Apart from training officers, the school also served German companies like Krupp, Daimler and Rheinmetall as a development ground for new tank designs. Technicians worked on the designs that would later become the Panzerkampfwagen I and II. 5. Many of the officers training, instructing or visiting comma would later become high-ranking commanders in the Wehrmacht or its Panzerwaffe, among them Ernst Volckheim, Werner von Blomberg, Walter Model, Wilhelm Ritter von Thoma and Heinz Guderian. 5. While at comma, German military personnel were not allowed to wear German uniforms, usually civilian clothes were worn though occasionally borrowed Soviet uniforms were used. 3. Apart from comma, Germany also operated the Lipetsk Fighter Pilot School 1926-33 and a gas warfare school, the Gas-Testgelände Tomka 1928-31 in the Soviet Union. 1.